lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Cha-ching! Take that! I love opening presents.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me.
You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons.
Bubble bash all the balloons.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
my hero.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am.
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle.
Well, perhaps...
I feel like a new sponge.
Gary, what's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater.
Meow.
And there's a golden... Fresh like a spring breeze. Feel like a new sponge. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Like a spring breeze.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot...
Ooh, present everyone! Robot kaboom! Been lonely out there all alone.
Oh.
don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Mighty cold. Oh, goody, another one! This is mine! Smoothies! Yummy! That's much better.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're...
Reward.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! again!
Here to face a great challenge.
I've got nerves of steel and muscles of sand.
And eyes of jelly.
My Poseidon has been breached by a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, Your Highness! Bring it on!
defending the Poseidon, a small square guy. And his challenger, a huge murderous robot shaped like a squirrel.
Look, it's a giraffe.
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh, that's gotta
sting. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef. Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Now the robot's taking a beating out there. The robot better change tactics and fast!
I wanna play!
Patrick, we're not playing! We're fighting for our lives!
I wanna play!
Oh, all right!
Spling! The old clothesline move! Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here! What a shocking takedown by Patrick! Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here. Oh, nice flying, head thing move by Patrick. Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here.
Up we go!
Wow, I've never seen such an electrifying match.
That was fun. Your turn, SpongeBob.
Spling! The old clothesline move. By SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
I feel like a new sponge.
That's a bubble bash opportunity if ever I've seen one.
That was quite a battle. Tell him what he's won, Johnny.
It's a new power, the Bubble Bowl. But wait, there's more. A golden spatula, and that's not all. A gift certificate for $5.32 to Dean's Little Shop of Dried Fish Flakes and Flowers.
Oh, thank you. It all means so much. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Cry all you want, but not here. We just wax the floors.
Hey, Hey, Plankton.
Yes?
I was just wondering why all the robots seem to be coming from inside the chum bucket.
Have they? I really haven't noticed.
Yeah? And then there's that big flashing neon sign that says, Robot Headquarters.
SpongeBob, I'm your friend, right?
No, not really.
Exactly, and as your non-friend, I worry about you. Like right now, you're thinking too much. I'm worried you might really hurt yourself. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna think for you. This way you won't hurt yourself, and you can just keep working on getting me into the chum bucket.
Thanks, Plankton. You're the best non-friend a friend could have. No more thinking for me. Boy, my heroes! Hit me with a water ball. Hit me.
Yeah, we don't do that stuff anymore, kid. We're retired.
Is that the TV repairman?
No, it's that excited sponge kid again.
Are you sure he can't fix the TV?
Mermaid Man, 'twould be my greatest honor to fix your television.
Could be!
Hey, sponge kid, you really want to help out?
Oh, boy, would I?
Okay, then. But lighten up a bit on the enthusiasm, huh? You're making my bowels act up. We've got a little problem with some robots down in the Mermalair. Are you sure you're up to this task?
Absolutely, Barnacle Boy!
Well, go over to the couch to access the Mermalair.
Is it pudding night yet?